In the last video, we painted these wingtip brogues with the first layer of dye. And this is what we had. Now, after letting it dry for some time, we applied another layer of dye over it. We have also given a dual tone effect on the toe area. Tell us in the comments if you like the shoe and subscribe our channel for more.